us.
Hey guys, so I just wanted to introduce the video. It is Tuesday, September 25th. It is actually 9 o'clock a.m. right now. I have not eaten yet today. I am getting blood work done. I've just been feeling very tired and I have headaches a lot. So just want to get blood work done, get everything checked out, make sure everything's okay. I will be taking you on a full day of eating. I will throw in a workout at some point. It will probably will be from 2 days ago, not today. I just did a quick leg workout down in my basement today. So you'll be seeing that. And I just have work from home, and that's really it. So see you in the next clip. Hey guys, so I just got done at the doctor's. I will find my results out on Thursday. So hopefully it's nothing. Hopefully I've just been overdoing it and really tired. I am going to eat finally. I am just gonna have a Kirkland chocolate brownie protein bar, actually chocolate chip. And then when I get home, I'm making breakfast immediately because I'm starving. So I will see you then. To have lunch. Lunch will be 3 ounces of 93% lean ground beef, 60 grams of green beans, and 3/4 cups of minute white rice. So I will put that together, heat it up, and show you guys that. And then I will be having snack 2 for the day after that in a little bit. I'm gonna throw in a workout from 2 days ago that I did after this clip. And that's really it, just working and chilling out, kind of, if you consider working chilling out. But that's really it, and letting the dogs in. Come on, Reese. So, see you in the next clip.
Look. I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Straight up. Look, I live the life I deserve. Blessed. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work. I mean whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man, this wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed and Eddie, who flip like confetti. And then when you back, they back to call you dog. That shit can get petty. Bitch, don't get no dap to me, nigga. Funny thing about talking behind my back is that it just keep coming back to me. Nigga was off for a sec, now it's back to me. Nigga, you mad at me. This ain't what I want, man. This what it had to be. This is that late night working after 3, man. This is why my old girl was mad at me. This why I'm your majesty, man. The click is the tightest, the pussy the tightest. The drinks are the coldest, the future the brightest. The feet not divided, the love is divided. And I just gotta thank God that we got it. Bless. I don't know what I would do without a crew. Look like we robbed a bank, but all we make is deposits. Your profit with profit, oh God.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know, I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know, I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
Way up, I feel blessed. I ain't gon' say that we back or nothing, cause that implies that we're back from something. If we're back from something, it's some checks you owe us. I expect that payment, nothing less or over. I don't need them favors that you asked me for. I could give two fucks about where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on my Instagram. Them OVO boys, the business, man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Yeah. You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah. I cannot see heaven being much better than this. Yeah. Blessings on blessings for me and my niggas from the six. Look at what we did. Yeah. Be quiet, I'm doing a toast. For niggas that don't really do shit.
Hey guys, so just wanted to hop on here. I'm actually going to heat up, well, get prepared what I'm gonna eat for dinner later. I'm actually heading over to my boyfriend's house later, so I just kinda wanna get it all prepped, have it ready, so when I get there I can eat. It's going to be one of these garden chick and patty. They're 13 gram protein, 8 gram fat, and 14 gram carb, 170 calories per serving. I'm gonna heat one of them up, and then I'm actually going to put it in a Joseph's flaxseed flatbread wrap with a little bit of Monterey Jack cheese, lettuce, and honey mustard. So I will show you guys what it looks like when it's all together, but I just wanted to show you what the chicken patty was that's in it. And that's really it. So see you in the next clip. Hey guys, so I am in the car on the way to my boyfriend's house. It's about 30-35 minutes away. I will be eating three caramel rice cakes. I'll try and get them in a shot if I can at a red light or something. But that's really it. And when I get there, I'll be finishing up some work and then having dinner. So see you in the next clip. Hey guys, so what you just saw was my dinner. As I said before, it's just one Joseph flaxbread flatbread, one of those garden chicken patties, some honey mustard, lettuce, and a little bit of Monterey Jack cheese. It looks delicious. I will definitely post this on my Instagram for you guys, and obviously the recipe is in here. So that's really it. I'm gonna eat this and enjoy it, and see you in the next clip.
To support the peak of the trusses to keep them from swinging down. Perfect. We've got it nailed to the last truss that's there, so we don't have to worry about it kicking out.
I love it. Dave's son Mike is on hand to that's help really get good. The process going.
We should be able just yeah. Right do you want there. Some?
Anytime you're doing trusses, they're always top heavy. You always got.
Hey guys, so I'm having my last snack for the night. It is going to be one full Lenny and Larry's cookie. I can never eat just half of them. I need to have like the full thing. I don't know, I can't just stop myself. But I'm gonna close the video out here. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you like. More subscriptions, the more I will post. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, whatever you want. And thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy. See you next time.